what is the most beautiful thing tonight? Maybe stars, fireworks, or anything. But we today want to introduce a special activity for you. It's called Taiwan International Balloon Festival. Big, beautiful, colorful hot air balloons dreamily float through the air. In the United States, Australia, Japan, and India, etc., hot air balloons have been listed as standard aircraft for many years. Taichung is the city that Taiwan preserves development tourism, located in the southeast of Taiwan, east of the Pacific Ocean, west of the Central Mountains. Taichung is a unique nature and cultural city. The 2011 Taiwan International Balloon Festival was a new opportunity of aerial activities. Hot air balloon was first appearance in it. It invited 8 different countries and 14 balloons. The festival included flying shows, moving activities, balloon rides, a night glow music concert, etc. Providing visitors with something to take home as well as great memories. Experience the feeling of light as well as a feast for the saints. And there is something special to experience. Let us show you. Hot air balloon ride. You can take the balloon ride and enjoy the 360-degree views above your Eastwick Valley in a slow and tranquil way. The only hot air balloon ride will lead you to enjoy the beauty of mountains, rivers, fields, and lakes. Balloon tailoring ride. Tailoring, inflating, and operating the balloon on site using a series of ropes hold the balloon in place provides you the chance to experience the airborne adventure. Hot air balloon flight. Hot air balloons from all over the world make Luye Gaotai's sky a colorful wonderland, bring us wonder and joy. Night glows. 7 night glow concerts of different themes, in company with fire of hot air balloons and dynamic music. Performing groups are invited to perform live shows. After our introduction, let us listen to the participants' experience.
好，那我们今天采访的是自贡二甲的蔡湘琳同学。好，那请问你在去年暑假的时候参加了热气球嘉年华，还有光雕艺术节吗？那请问你当初为什么会选择在那边打工呢？请问那大概是什么样的工作呢？大概负责什么样的？
主要负责维安的部分，以及释放交通圈的部分，就是我们要从海岸线摆一整条交通锥，就是防止那个小游客到海岸，就是海岸早，然后一天色很暗，所以怕游客会掉到海里面。然后呢，就是维安的部分，就是怕他们太靠近热气球，因为热气球上面主要是
印象特别深刻的事吗？
特别深刻吗？因为我是第一次看到热气球，当一瞬间看到热气球全部一直绽放出来的时候，那一份感动不是用言语就能形容的。
好，那我相信你有一个很棒的体验。那你今年还会再去参加吗？
今年有机会一定会去参加，真的。
好，那谢谢你的采访哦。
不会。
Watching a hot air balloon take off is a happy experience for watchers. As the balloon slowly rises, it is as if hopes, dreams, and freedom all rise with it. People from all nations excitedly cheering as one amidst a happy atmosphere. Come and join us in International Balloon Festival. We'll give you a wonder experience.